comes flat like this. So then you want to kind of inflate it with your hands, make sure that it comes like that. You're going to tuck these flaps in like this, and then tuck the lid in, and do the same thing on the other side. And there you have it for the white oval. And then just to open it, just any side, you can just pop it open.